Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I wanted to film a vlog, and it's Monday, which means it's harvest day, and we're going to be doing some other farm work. Yeah, I'm a work trader, so I'm going to be working 4 hours today and all the other days this week. So yeah, it's harvest day, which means we're going to be getting lots of delicious fruit, and I'm excited. I hope you are too. We can get them Thursday. What? Oh, this is our harvest today. We got probably like 30 or 40 papayas, maybe a little less than 10 cacao fruits, and 10 to 15 oranges. Thank you. finished up with work, and after harvest, we went to chop down some cane grass using our machetes and our commas. I got nice and sweaty. I just took a shower, and I'm about to blend up this smoothie for lunch, and it has frozen bananas, frozen strawberries, and frozen papaya, and some vanilla. We've got jackfruit!
Oh my gosh, it's my favorite.
Yes! Is it a good one?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Flavor and texture.
Oh my god. Oh, it is good. So this coconut here fell on the ground and all the water came out of it, but I'm still going to collect the meat because that's really good.
Sweet, but it tastes good.
Mm-hmm.
I like the timing, but I don't like the cutting. I mean, like,
So tonight we're having our community dinner, and Nina and I made these raw pizzas. I'm so excited. The base is flax and pumpkin seeds with some bell peppers, herbs, and spices. And then we've got a raw tomato sauce with tons of veggies and a cashew cheese and more herbs on top. Alright guys, so that is it for today's vlog. I didn't film during the community dinner because that's sort of like an intimate community thing, and I really enjoy being present during that, so yeah, it was a really, really good dinner though. Everyone made such amazing dishes, as they do every week, and I feel super satisfied. Today was just overall a really great day. We had such an abundant harvest and got some coconuts, and yeah, I'm just feeling really great about every day that I've had here so far. It's been over a month now, and it doesn't even feel like it's been that long. I really love this place, and it feels like home, and I'm just so happy to be here and so grateful to have this opportunity and to have taken this opportunity. I feel like I'm at such an amazing place at such a young age and just doing what I love, and it just feels really, really good to be doing that. So thank you guys for being here with me and following me as I am, you know, going after my dreams. It really means a lot. Yeah, I just appreciate you guys so much, and I'm having the time of my life, really. So yeah, that's it for today's video, I guess. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope to see you in the next one.